Here's how to defeat the first boss in Final Fantasy Rebirth, which is the Materia Guardian.
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
There are three parts of this battle. First, it's best to use Sephiroth in this battle, and as much as you can, go behind the enemy, because most of its attack are in the front.
Not feeling so great!
Rookies.
Second, try to tap the circle until you warp to the enemy and start damaging it.
Who are you?
Go for the leg.
Take out his leg. Now. Come.
And finally, just use the new synergy ability of Cloud and Sephiroth, which is double helix.
I like the looks of this.
Stay alert.
Yes, sir. Whoa, that was insane.
Take it from here. Nice work.
And that's how to defeat the Materia Guardian. Subscribe for more Final Fantasy VII content. Thanks for watching. Z out.